I also would like to add an item, and it's really just a question that I'm going to add. It's, I need to take a poll of who will be here for next month's meeting to make sure that we're going to have a quorum. On December 30th, we have the two meetings, so let's put that as number one. So I make a motion to add that to the agenda as item one. Seconded by Commissioner Iglesias. Any discussion?
Discussion.
Okay.
Our next month's meeting is on the 30th?
Yes.
Well, I was thinking it was earlier than that.
We can discuss it when it comes up on the agenda.
Well, you were asking if we could discuss it now, and I was just trying to...
Well, we were discussing.
We don't want to discuss, okay.
All those in favor of the motion, please signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Aye. Any opposed? That motion passes 5-0. Are there any other changes to the agenda? I make a motion to adopt the amended agenda as presented, as we've talked about. May I have a second?
Second.
Seconded by Commissioner Iglesias. Is there any discussion on the amended agenda motion? All those in favor of the motion to adopt the amended agenda, please signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? Motion passes 5-0. So I did put that on the agenda as item one, didn't I? About the, yeah, we just need to take a poll. Both meetings are December 30th. The work session is at 5:30. The meeting is at 6:30. And I need to make sure that we will at least have a quorum here. I don't know if we'll have a quorum of commissioners. I don't know even how to find that out. I'm assuming we will, but I don't know. I just need to make sure that how many of you all will be out of town on that date, if any.
I'll be out of town.
You will be? Anybody else be out of town?
No, I'll be here.
Okay.